15 ways to relieve stress. Everyone feels stressed sometimes, whether it's about work, family, relationships, or schools. We all get tired and feel anxiety. The question is, what do we do when we are stressed? Do we just succumb to the tiredness and despair of it all, or do we find ways to get better? The smart option would be to find ways to fix it. And that's why we'll be telling you of 15 science-backed ways to deal with stress. These 15 methods have science backing them, and they'll get you out of your stress state in no time. Strike a pose. People mostly strike poses when they have to take pictures. But did you know that striking a pose is one of the proven ways to get relaxed? Well, now you do. The combination of deep breathing techniques and yoga has been proven to be extremely calming to the senses. One study has even shown that it worked well for college students. And you know that whatever works well for college students will work well for you, because they are a particularly tense group. It doesn't matter the form of the pose that you strike, as long as it's yoga and helps to calm you down. However, for best results, try out hatha yoga. It has gentle movements that would be especially helpful in getting you to calm down. Massages. Massage therapy is any treatment where a masseuse or a therapist manipulates the body muscles to relieve pain or stress. Most people get massages in a bid to alleviate physical pain. However, massages do more than that. A massage may prove extremely beneficial in helping your body fight off stress and the anxiety that comes with it. The great thing about massages is that they don't only help you feel relaxed, they feel rather delightful too. To make things even better, studies have shown that massage therapy can help reduce pain, promote muscle relaxation, and improve both sleep quality and mood. Who wouldn't want that? Naps. There are very few people who don't know this already. But if you're one of those people, we're here to lead you to the light. Naps are great for relieving stress. Napping has been reliably shown to reduce the levels of cortisol and other stress hormones in the body. So if you're feeling stressed and like the weight of the world is balanced precariously on your shoulders, the best thing to do is get a nap. However, you should keep your naps to only about 20 minutes. If you don't do that, you may find it difficult to sleep at night. Take a whiff. Want to stop feeling so stressed? Well, you may have to fire up the senses. Research has shown that some calming aromas can help you stay calmer for longer. Some of these aromas include essential oils directly distilled from plants. Some studies have shown that these aromas can help act on the part of the brain that controls emotions. A good example of these kinds of aromas is lavender. Perhaps you should constantly spray your home or office with these aromas to stay calm. Meditate. Meditation is probably the most common way to relieve stress. When you meditate, you get a mental silence that helps produce a sense of calm. Even on the most stressful days, meditation can help you get your bearings. However, it's not that easy to meditate. It requires some mental focus, which isn't easy to get, especially on stressful days. If you're finding it difficult to meditate, find a quiet spot where you can lie down comfortably. Close your eyes and then breathe deeply for a few minutes. If you still haven't found a way to focus, you should try to focus on one object or chant a mantra. Music. Ah, good old music. Is it possible for anyone to collate a list of stress-relieving activities without music coming at or near the top of the list? One of the easiest ways to stay calm is by going through your music library and putting on relaxing music. Music has the well-documented ability to dampen the levels of cortisol in your body, and this process allows it to ease stress in your system. Now, this doesn't mean you should listen to just any kind of music. Certain kinds of music help relax the body. You could listen to some jazz or even classical music to get yourself in a relaxed mood. Laugh it off. Many times, stress doesn't come incrementally. While you may just realize you're stressed after a long day of work, there are other times where directly stressful situations happen and you would have to deal with them right there and then. Rather than getting worked up, getting worried, or getting angry, learn to laugh these stressful situations off. For example, if a colleague is being especially mean, don't think too much of it. Just laugh it off. Failing that, you could put on a movie or show that makes you laugh out loud and dive into the happy world of comedy. Visualize calm. You have no idea how powerful your mind is. Your mind can help you stay relaxed if you use it to. You could visualize calming situations to help your mind stay at ease. For example, close your eyes and visualize yourself on the beach. Visualize the smooth breeze washing over your skin. Imagine the beautiful smell of the beach and enjoy the serenity you've created in your mind. You don't have to visualize the beach. You can visualize a mountainside, a lake, or anywhere that helps you stay happy and gives you peace. This is a proven way to reduce anxiety and remove stress. Read. The world is a terrifying place. Every day, terrible things happen. People die, people are nasty, people get fired, and stressful situations generally find a way to manifest themselves. Sometimes, the world gets to be too much to handle, and you just want to escape. And what better place to escape than a book? Okay, we know Paris and the Maldives may be a way better choice, but you probably can't afford that. If you could, you probably wouldn't get stressed so much. One trusted way to calm your nerves is to pick up a good book and read. It doesn't even have to be a particularly good book. It could be Twilight, for example. All that matters is that it helps get your mind off things. Drink tea. Since the British got the idea of boiling sweet-smelling leaves and drinking them from the Chinese, the world hasn't remained the same. If your stress levels are so high that you're finding it difficult to think of anything else or relax, the antidote you may be looking for is tea. Some studies have even shown that green tea drinkers feel better and are less stressed than people who do not drink green tea. The research also showed that mint and chamomile teas are very calming. If you're drinking herbal tea, you don't have to think too much about caffeine content because they don't usually contain any caffeine. However, if you're drinking regular tea, you may have to worry about the caffeine content of your cup. You mustn't add too much, as caffeine could even string you up. It may even have the opposite effect on you and stop you from relaxing. Exercise. Yes, exercising. You may not want to hear this, but it's true. Exercising helps keep your body active and it has loads of positive effects on your mind. If you've ever run a few extra laps, you'd notice a certain high after you run. That high you noticed was caused by endorphins. So, what are endorphins? Well, they are the brain's natural mood-boosting chemicals. So, if you exercise for a long time, your body would naturally raise the level of those chemicals in your brain and make you feel good. And yes, that's why you generally feel fulfilled after exercising. Now, this doesn't mean that only running can provide this high and the stress relief that accompanies it. There are other cardio exercises like walking, swimming, and dancing that could relieve stress. And that brings us to our next point, dancing. Dancing is the culmination of two separate stress-releasing exercises. First, you listen to music while dancing. As you dance and move your body, your brain releases endorphins and your mood is boosted. If you're listening to really good music at the moment, it's like a double boost. Additionally, when you dance, you feel good. And when the body feels good, the mind feels good as well. Physical activities like dancing release neurotransmitters in the brain. These neurotransmitters are chemicals that help communicate messages throughout the body. These endorphins and neurotransmitters in the brain will help reduce stress and will improve the mind's perception of the world. Do something artistic. Whether it's painting, drawing, sculpting, just do something that may or may not look like art. It's important to have a creative outlet for the mind. This outlet is what will allow your mind to lose all tension of being stressed. Research has shown that art therapy may be a good way to manage stress. Art therapy is the therapy method that makes use of the creative process to allow patients to heal. This research also suggests that art therapy can allow patients to distance themselves from their problems and reveal parts of themselves they wouldn't normally reveal. Hang out with a pet. Anyone with a pet will tell you that they often get stressed on account of worrying about their pets. However, they won't also tell you that their pets are one of the reasons why they aren't stressed as they should be. Pets are like little furry therapists, and their ability to love unconditionally can just be what you need to lift your mind. According to one study, playing with pets for just 10 minutes reduced the cortisol levels in college students. Now that's something. Practice religion. This is one for the people of faith. Research has shown that one of the easiest ways to relieve stress is to practice religion. Religious people have seen lower stress levels after religious activity, and research has shown that religion is a healthy buffer between the stress of everyday life and your mental state. It doesn't matter what religion you practice. As long as it's religious activity, you'll surely experience some stress relief. That's it, guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash the like and subscribe buttons. You should also check out the channel. We have loads of videos like this waiting for you. Goodbye and stay safe.